story, and I wanted to get back involved in Grouville community. A couple of girls taught me to hare's tail, and I got a passion, and in fact, probably an obsession. I love it.
I'm very proud to be the chairman of the Grouville Float Club. Battle is more about the people. I've never been a particularly competitive person, so it's more about the community. It's the community involvement, seeing, you know, 200 people in the shed on the Wednesday night before battle is a very special moment. Underneath the palm trees, you can leave your
worries. Listen to the waves, they say you wanna get so high. The community spirit, I've made so many friends here. And that, for me, you know, won me over. So then I got a bit addicted and then ended up designing. And here we are today. I've been bitten by the battle bug, basically, and I've just become addicted to it.
The company, isn't it, Pat? The you know, the camaraderie with everybody is very nice.
Because we used to have to go out and pick the flowers in the field, and then the children would help, but now we're watching grandchildren do it.